I needed to make a bridge for the guitar I'm building, and I thought I would use the CNC for a portion of this bridge. The saddle slots are slanted at an 8-degree angle, and the back profile matches the headstock and the end of the fingerboard at the sound hole. I figured it would be easy to replicate that on the CNC. Also, I wanted to make the bridge pin holes follow the path of the back profile. And that was also easy to do on the CNC, as well as the string slot ramps. Those four things were done on the CNC. The rest of it was going to be done by hand. So this is how I did the entire process. There are certainly other ways to do this, but this is the way that I went about it. things I like about building guitars is the precise measurements, like using the CNC and getting things down to the thousandth of an inch. So I use high-tech tools whenever I can. Speaking of cans, there you go. That's about as high tech as it's going to get.